This reminds me of those altars.
There is a similarity, yes. But this sanctum is much more ancient and serves a rather different purpose. The altars we came upon before were built to increase the magic. This, however, was built to provide the Citra with a means to commune with them.
Commune with them? Why would the Citra do that? The Yi were the enemy.
Good and evil friend and foe. Dichotomy is not set in stone, as mutable as the winds. But for now, Anarchy, let us concentrate on the matter at hand, clearing a path to the truth.